It's a sign there's no doubt of the trouble that's about. So I say, my friends, you'd better start to pray. They're a terrifying sight as they fly on day and night. It's a warning that we'd better mend our ways. You'd better pray to the Lord when you see those flying saucers. It may be the coming of the judgment day. Pray.